And we're recording. Hey everybody, welcome back to Let's Play Fake Grand Order. Here on Studio Omega. That's us. We're Let's Playing Fake Grand Order. Once again, a bit like the Zero Order event, the way I unlock these is kind of rando, based on just RNG with drops. So, we're probably going to do this format again for the event. I know, it's gameplay light, but honestly, nobody has complained at all. Seriously, literally, you want to see more gameplay, let me know on Discord or in the comments, whatever. So we're going to do this. We got a couple unlocked. It's pretty funny. We'll just do them real quick. And that'll be the first one of these. And obviously my first one. Yes. Reminds me of playing Sleep Dogs. Anyway. There's my neat surprise sequel game, by the way. Sleeping Dogs. Ooh, Savage Mash, just right out. Now there's an actual dialogue fork. I clicked the party thing earlier, but this is funnier. What's this? An unsummon? I just imagine being super blasé about it. Oh, it appears I cannot move. I'm being unsummoned. Interesting how this light focuses. Has to be done. Busting Sanzo is a treasure, a national treasure. Well, I got some choice words for the Buddha about that, man. He's in charge of that particular choice meeting. But we'll save that for when I have 10 more ports. I'm beholding the blessings of the Buddha right now, if you know what I mean. I'll be right. I've been through worse. I side glanced. Someday, I'll put a camera on for these. Remember, if we get up to 500 subs, we'll do that face review with me. Maybe I'll put my face on more stuff. People are like, oh god, cover your face up. They probably won't be. Most people who follow us are not that rude. Because the Buddha is also in the throne of heroes. Nope.
Okay, we're going west. Alright, that was number one. How long did that take? About 5 minutes. Plus there was a swing twin stuff, though. Okay. These are... really don't want to talk over the musical sting. What I was saying is these are longer than the Rashomon stories, usually, so... yes, very important. Oh man, even though I saw it before I actually played this mission, I saw it in the mission, even so, the fucking lighting and the comedic timing, perfect. You can just magic away. Away. Now there was a special effect. And then we beat up all those beastmen, and this happened. Boom! Another perfect comedic timing. This is no west. Going home. So that would be, yeah. All right, so this should probably make about 15 minutes. Come back. Also, if rocks were going to crush me, if Ash was here, she would definitely get in the way. Followed by a mysterious figure.
Head down a cave.
Sorry, head yawn. What? It's Medusa. Evenly as Link. And this. Well, fucked up. I have no choice. 20 minutes of bullying Medusa. No, it wasn't actually 20 minutes. It was a lot easier. Guess what? Even though her NP is useless, Stheno still does class advantage damage. So I will see you guys, whatever the next video is. We've also got some Let's Play FGO stuff coming up. Don't forget to, you know, like, comment, subscribe, consider supporting us on Patreon. Also, you know, you, no jokes, but you do wonders for my mental health if somebody bought a t-shirt or two. That'd be really cool. Or maybe an Estofil pillow? That'd be kind of cool, just to see people with that. You can also get some phone cases, some mugs. We do lots of stuff. I think we got a tote bag for one of our designs. Who the fuck knows? Whatever. Chrome with merch. Seriously, though, the mental health thing was not me joking.